And as they started into the water, they noticed that it was getting deeper than what they thought. As they tried to back the buggy up, the horse lost its footing, causing it to go into the water and overturning the buggy.